Since beginning, I am into adventure sports, like since my childhood. The day I saw this thing, I thought this is something which I have to do it. Mm-hmm. It was taken as a hobby, but it became a very serious hobby. And different, like from babbling.
Okay.
Babbling, you have to go and wait for the wind to get better.
Yeah.
It picks up very soon.
Okay.
Kamsit is a western hub of paragliding in India. Main thing is like you can fly throughout the year except monsoon.
Why keep singing?
It keeps your stress down.
What if you have a bad voice?
Nobody is going to listen to you.
It's just like bathroom singing, right?
Flying in air itself is a big challenging. It's a big challenge, technical. It's not as easy as Himalayan. Condition, and we also have the valley wind here, we also have the sea breeze here. When you have less difference between the top to bottom, thermals are smaller compared to the big valleys. If you can fly here a long distance, we can fly anywhere in the world.
When did you begin your course here?
I believe 4 days back. Because Kamsit is pretty different, right, from Bir. Yeah. We need to know how to reverse launch. So that is why I thought it's better to contact Vijay sir. And under his guidance, it's much better to get familiarized with this.
Kamsit is a place where 90% of the pilot learns, but there is not much pilots coming out as a competition pilot. My aim is to start a base where people can come, start learning, and they grow to the competition level. I found out that the color of adventure is orange. Sun also, it's a gut feeling also, it's like a confidence also. That is what I want to give to all my students. Any people who loves adventure can come, stay and explore this thing. It's looking good now. I think this is what I should do.